We're following breaking news in Queens. Several police officers were hurt tonight when a car crashed into their cruisers. NYPD says the officers were on duty in St. Albans around 9:30 when they saw two people stealing a black BMW. The stolen car hit a police cruiser, then crashed into a second cruiser. The four officers were taken to the hospital with minor injuries. A 20-year-old man and a 19-year-old woman were arrested. Charges are pending tonight.